There are tons of portraits of all the governors across the Granite State in the State House, but some folks are saying this portrait is not who you think it is. It's supposed to be Governor Henry Keyes, but some are saying this photo is not actually him. We'll bring you this story tonight on WMUR News 9 at 6. This portrait is coming down, and they're going to investigate who it actually is. I'm Melinda Davenport in Concord. Be sure to watch at 6.